Here's something you might not realize. Utah's air is cleaner today than it was a decade ago. That's right, we really are cleaning up Utah's air. But our population is growing fast, and it's going to take work to stay on the path to cleaner air. So where is this air pollution coming from? Well, it comes from all of us. Around 40% of our pollution comes from the cars and trucks we drive. Nearly a third comes from our homes and businesses, furnaces, wood burning, even paints. 17% of emissions come from industrial sources like mining or manufacturing. And 12% comes from things like farming and construction equipment, or trains, planes, and even lawnmowers. So what can we do to cut back? First, we can focus on clean travel. Make sure you fill up at stations that offer Tier 3 gas. It makes all cars cleaner. Buying a car? Search for the best smog rating, or consider buying electric. And driving less by telecommuting, biking, or riding tracks can cut your emissions in a big way. Next, think about clean buildings, including your home. Using the best technology and good insulation can cut your emissions in half. And when you replace your water heater or furnace, look for the most efficient models or look into a heat pump. Finally, think clean tools. Running a gas-powered lawnmower or snowblower for an hour emits the same amount of pollution as driving your car 200 miles. So think about upgrading to an electric model. We're making great strides, but it will take all of us working together to enjoy cleaner air, now and in the future. See more tips and learn about Utah's air quality at yourairyourutah.org. Because it's your air and it's your Utah. So let's clean it up together.